Tourette syndrome. Well, there it is.
Tourette syndrome is a certain brain defect.
It's a neurological problem that I was born with.
That causes you to tick.
Ticks control our bodies.
Kicking, like blank coughing.
Twitching.
Like snapping all the time. And do a lot of things people wouldn't like.
My mom calls me the mouse because I make a little squeaking noise.
Shaking my head. Now that I said it, I have to do it.
I would go like this.
Flapping my arms.
And everybody thought I was trying to, you know, fly. I'm like, no.
You can't help it. It's not contagious. Like, if I shook your hand and said, hi, my name's Caitlin, you would not get Tourette's.
Metal!
They, like, come all the time.
Coffee!
Can you shut up?
It's there. Why do you have to make fun of it?
Why are you doing that? That's so annoying. Could you please stop?
They just think I'm real crazy.
A person who has Tourette's isn't like a whole another person. Like me. I'm a regular kid.
There's a point in a friendship with someone with Tourette's where they ask, I've always wondered, can you stop it? Can you, like, just stop? I've had second cousins that don't know much about Tourette's syndrome that hold my head like this. And when people do it, I can still tick. I mean, I'm just like that, you know?
Holding them back just gives me this feeling of tenseness, like everything's kind of cramped together and all your muscles are like contracted.
I want to hide my ticks and don't let anyone see them. Like, I take my pencil and I put it on the floor and I kick it. And then I get down on the floor, do the ticks that I have to do. Like, one, like, pushing on my stomach a lot. And then, like, someone says, I want you to get off the floor. So I say, well, I'm getting my head dull, so I just kick it farther.
Today I'm talking to my class about Tourette's. Tourette's syndrome is hereditary. About 1 in 1,000 people have it. Boys have it 3 to 4 more times than girls. It's not contagious. I think it's important to tell one person, actually, because as my theory goes, tree of telling, if I tell one person, they'll tell another person, and then that person will tell 2 people, or 4, or 3, or 7, or 8. 1 year later, there might be millions of people just because that one person told so many people. There's no known cure so far, but there is medication that helps it. I want everyone to know, because I mean, only 15% probably of the world knows about it. It just really depresses me that no one really knows about it. Like, you can't hold in a sneeze, or you can't hold in a cough, or maybe, but you can't hold in a yawn forever. It doesn't feel right. That's kind of like when I have a tick, and that's how hard it is to stop. So when you see me doing something annoying, it's not because I want to. It's just more like I just have to.
Whoever has ticks will be a person still. Not like you're bad or anything, you don't know anything. You're still a human, even though you have Tourette's.
I hope that people accept me who I am, and that I don't have to fit in with people, I can just be me. I want other people to think that, oh, well, she's really cool, and she's my friend, she has Tourette's syndrome, whatever.
Now I'm starting to speak out and be myself, and you know, trying to make sure that the Tourette's doesn't ruin my life.
Stand up, dust yourself off, and say, you know what, this sucks, but I'm gonna have to deal with it, you know?
Kids with Tourette syndrome are just like any other kid, just with a few disabilities. But overall, we're like you.